Last season on The Botchelor.
Hi, my name is Stikbot, and I'm the new Botchelor, and I'm ready for another shot at love.
Whoa.
Hello, I'm Ray.
Welcome, Ray. How are you tonight?
Fantastic.
Wow. Ray, will you accept this rose?
Of course! Enough small talk. You want to take this for a spin?
Do I? Wow! That was amazing! Ray?
Yes?
Will you marry me?
Yes!
Hi there, I'm Stick Harrison. Last season on The Botchelor, we found Stikbot's true love with Ray. This time, it's the lady's turn. So without further ado, let's meet the new Botchelorette.
Guns out, guns out!
Aloha, I'm Jenny, the new Botchelorette, and I'm ready for love. I live here in my hometown of Honolulu, where I'm a lifeguard. I love my job. There's never a dull moment. Hey, why are you running so slow? Oh, yeah, it's just the thing we lifeguards do sometimes. Well, speed it up. That guy needs help.
Oh, where's my board?
I love Honolulu. It's a great place to live, and everyone is so friendly. People come here from all over the world to visit. Aloha!
Ah, my skirt!
Climbing up Diamond Head, the local volcano, is one of my favorite activities. It's a great hike for my dog, Koki. He comes everywhere with me. So my husband is definitely gonna have to be a dog guy.
Hey there, smile. Hey, wait, no, get away. Oh,
Koki, you're so funny. I love my family, my friends, and my job. But I feel I'm in a rut when it comes to my love life. Chosen as the new Botchelorette has brought me so much hope. Because nothing says quality like a man who's been screened by producers and willing to show his life to strangers on screen for love. The mansion is great, and I'm so excited to know that I'll walk out of this house with my new husband. I can't wait to meet the guys.
Tonight is the big night, where Jenny meets some of the most eligible bachelors out there. So, Jenny, how are you feeling so far?
Well, Stick, it's been such a whirlwind journey. But I'm feeling really excited about finally meeting the guys. I hope to find love just like Stikbot and Ray. It's crazy to think that one of them could be my one true love.
Well, no reason to wait any longer. Here comes your first suitor.
My name's Captain America, and I'm pretty much the biggest deal around.
Well, I got it!
Yeah! I'm the best! America rules! Yeah! Good evening, ma'am. My name is Steve, but you can call me Captain if you'd like. It's a pleasure to meet you.
Oh, my, my. What a gentleman you are.
Ooh, yeah! Here's a little souvenir. It's signed. I look forward to getting to know you, Jenny. I'll see you inside.
My name is Starlord, and I'm a NASA astronaut. All I need is my ship, my music, and a dancing partner. And I know Jenny is the one. In my free time, I like to collect antiques.
Back off! I found it first!
I'm here for one reason, and one reason only. To make Jenny my co-pilot. These other guys can blast off for all I care. Hey there, little lady. Here for a dance?
Maybe a little bit later. What's your name?
Starlord. I'm a bit of a loner, but I think my ship's got room for one more.
Well, I look forward to hearing your playlist a little bit later. Hello?
Hello.
Ah! Oh, sorry. You scared me.
Don't worry. The only thing that you should be afraid of is all of these jokers trying to compete. If only I had a batarang to get rid of losers. Did I mention that I'm an orphan? I'm Batman. By night, I'm a superhero fighting crime and injustice everywhere. But by day, I fight an even bigger injustice. Bad internet connections. Have you tried turning it off and on? Well, I really don't know what to do then. Guess you'll have to buy another one. It's just a computer, right? How much can that be? Hello? Hello? Another satisfied customer. Batman speaking. I've got the perfect solution. Try hanging up the phone. Huh?
I'm not hanging up. I called you for help.
I can do this all day, lady. I get paid by the hour. Victory, Batman!
I like a man who has a little mystery to him.
Nothing more mysterious than a deranged orphan.
How did you do that?
Nothing to it. Hi, I'm Bumblebee. I live here in Pheonix, Arizona, where I work for Lyft. It's a great way to meet interesting people. So, nice weather we've been having, huh?
Mm-hmm.
Seen any good movies lately? Those Transformers movies are always a good time.
Ugh, those movies stink.
Right on.
So then I was in the line for the grocery store, and you know those, they have those, anyways, I was reading one of those, when this guy behind me asked if he could go ahead of me because he had like one thing or whatever, but I was like, ugh, no, wait your turn, like, what is this, hello? I mean, people could be so oblivious, you know?
Interesting.
Well, that is definitely the best entrance of the night.
I can't wait to transform your heart, Jenny.
Well, Jenny, what do you think so far?
Oh my, it's so overwhelming. They all seem so great, and not too bad on the eyes, either.
Not to worry, there's plenty more that are dying to meet you.
I'm Wolverine. I'm a barber. What are you having today, Stanley?
Do me up real good. I got a date with Mary Jane later tonight.
She finally agreed, huh?
Well, not exactly. But once she sees this spiffy new do, she won't be able to help herself. Excelsior!
Go get her, Tiger. Next.
I'm not paying for this.
That's gonna be a problem, Bub. Who's next? Hello there, ma'am. It's an honor to meet you. Don't be afraid of the blades. They're well under my control.
Well, a little danger never hurt anyone.
I'll see you inside, Buttercup.
Hi, I'm a Luigi. I work as a mechanic.
How great a worker, Luigi. You're an amazing sidekick. I mean a part.
You don't do anything around here. I do all the work, and you get all the credit.
What credit do I take? I keep telling you. I'm fixing the science. We're partners.
I can't wait to marry a Jenny and get out of this dump. Besides fixing cars, I also rap. Straight out of Mushroom Kingdom. Here we go. Turn me up. I'm coming up. I'm coming up. What? I'm a monster. Come on. I'm not afraid. Shell to my haters. This goes out to the haters. Here we go. Here we go. Jenny. It's me, Luigi. I'm here to win your heart, because it's clear to see. We're meant to be, and all these other Bowsers ain't got nothing on me.
Aw, what a great song.
We're gonna be so great together.
Pleasure to meet you as well, I think.
Jenny doesn't look no la la banana.
Hey,
hello there, my lovelies. Today, I'm going to be showing you my everyday out on the town look. By the end of this, you'll all be looking fabulous. Just dip your brush, then dab, dab, dab your way to beauty. Now, if you're going for a more Spider-Man look, just add a dark, smoky eye and voila! A totally natural-looking spider face! Now, I know you are at home watching this thinking, does Deadpool read all the comments? Well, yes. Yes, I do. Each and every one. And some of them aren't very nice! Stanley writes, what kind of clown wears a mask while putting on makeup? Zip it, Stanley! Daddy's got a lot of issues! Well, that's all for today. And remember, if you can't be beautiful...
A man in a mask? I'm sure you're quite handsome under there.
Handsome? Me? Why, yes, you're right. I'm dashingly handsome.
Maybe I'll get to see under the mask someday.
And maybe the polar ice caps will survive the next century. See you inside!
Well, first let me say it was a pleasure meeting all of you. I know this is just the beginning of my journey, and I couldn't be happier. Tonight, though, I want to give the first impression rose to the guy who really made me take a step back. Bumblebee, will you take this rose?
Of course. Thank you.
She gave it to that giant hunk of metal? With that ugly yellow paint job? Come on! I'm the true champion of this group.
Receiving the first impression rose means so much to me. This is a great first step for Jenny and I.
Well, there you have it. The journey begins tonight on the most exciting season of The Botchelorette. Good afternoon, gentlemen. It's time for the first group date. Participants and instructions are inside. Good luck.
Good afternoon, guys.
Oh man, he is getting old.
Today I'd like to see how a few of you both work together and compete for me. Lego Batman, Captain America, Starlord,
yes,
and Kevin are all invited to this challenge. See you soon, XOXO Jenny.
How you doing?
Da-da-da! Da-da-da!
What's with this guy?
Ready to beat these guys for you, Jenny.
Now, don't pile on each other quite yet. You're gonna need a teammate for this challenge.
I can't believe I got paired with this little cream puff.
Come on, guys, follow me. Today, I want to see you guys perform a few tricks. I brought some friends to help you out.
But perfect. I love those guys. I mean, who are they?
Hey there, guys. We're Bot Perfect, and today, we're going to see if you've got what it takes to shoot your way into Jenny's heart. We've got a few trick shots set up for you, and we want to see what you've got.
It's gonna be a cakewalk. Who's gonna beat the QB?
The first shot is pretty simple. We've set up a tire at the end of the field. Throw the ball through it to complete the shot.
This one's for you, Jen.
Woohoo! Yeah! That's America's arm right there, baby!
good luck, guys.
This ought to be good.
You got this, Kevin!
Woo-hoo!
with the bot?
Well, I'll be. Looks like I got stuck with a winner.
Well, we're all tied up, with just the archery shot to go. The target is set. Each team has to decide which person is shooting.
This should be a piece of cake.
Ooh, nice try, Cap.
Miss!
Kevin and Starlord are the winners!
Great work, guys!
Thanks for being here. Tonight, there are 8 guys, but only 7 roses. One of you will be going home.
I had a great time with you guys on the group date, and this is obviously the hard part. Kevin, I loved your energy out there today. Will you accept this rose?
Babadito!
Hard, but Deadpool, will you accept this rose?
Fabulous!
Luigi, I'm sorry, but you've been eliminated.
Oh, but I never got the chance!
Good afternoon, everyone. I'm sure you're all excited to see what today has in store. Jenny is very interested in meeting one of you for an individual date.
I got it! I'm sure she's looking for a tough rebel like me. It's time I get to know you one-on-one to see if you can transform my heart. I'll see you tonight at 7. Bumblebee?
All right. Wish me luck, guys.
Thank you for joining me, Bumblebee.
I'm honored to be your date today, Jenny. You look wonderful.
Aw, thanks. I thought I'd bring you to a place you're familiar with, and maybe you could teach me a thing or two about cars.
That sounds great.
Wonder how Bumbletron is doing on the date.
Hopefully he doesn't crash and burn like all his movies.
Do we all just sit here in this room for this entire episode? Talk about lazy writing, guys.
I'd love to know why everyone is here.
What do you mean there, Claus?
Just seems like if the cameras weren't here, this place would be a little empty.
Are you saying that this reality TV show brings out the worst in people? That this isn't real? Ladies and gentlemen, let's clap it up for Mr. Einstein over here!
We can take this off camera, too.
Guys, take it easy. She's gonna drop both of you soon anyways. She needs a real rebel who can take her to the stars.
Oh my goodness! The Disney prince speaks! Look here, Stardork. Why don't you go find your one-word talking tree to make you feel like you've got a chance?
Psst! I'm secretly a huge fan of his movies.
Yeah, bro. Get it!
Yeah, forget those wussies.
And that's how you change spark plugs.
Wow, you are just full of knowledge. Honestly, I'm not a real big car girl, but you make everything so fun.
How about a little something to eat?
Super! Cheers. ears. I'm starting to really like this guy. I had a wonderful day tonight. Thank you for being such a gentleman, Bumblebee. Will you accept this rose?
Yes, of course, Jenny.
Kevin, Batman, you guys have both been great. Kevin, I love your energy, but I feel like I can't fully understand you, and communication is really important to me. Batman, will you accept this rose?
Yeah, score one for the orphan Dark Knight.
Daddy.
Look, I told you for the last time, I'm not playing your stupid game.
Come on, Claws, you scared?
Playing hot potato with a grenade would be pointless. We have the same powers.
All I hear is bawk, bawk, bawk. Come on, let's see who can heal faster.
Stop it!
Well, I'm bored.
Your lack of care is amazing, even to me.
Koki! Koki? No! Thank you both for rushing to get Koki here with me.
Of course.
I love this dog, Jenny, and I would never do anything intentional or otherwise to hurt it. Oh, I hope Jenny doesn't find out about this. Please don't find out. Please don't find out.
Luckily, Koki will survive that freak gas line explosion.
Yep, exactly what that was. A freak explosion that no one can explain. Right, Wolverine?
Something like that.
Right. Koki has experienced some significant burns. The medicine we are going to administer will help him, but it is experimental, and it will change his outside appearance forever.
That is great news, Doc.
Well, as long as Koki lives, that's what is important.
Huh? Where am I now?
Put your hands down.
Who are you?
That's it.
Oh, what is that you got there? Oh, okay.
There we go.
Wait, no! What is in there? What is that? No, leave me alone! No!
Deadpool? What is wrong with you?
Yeah, man, what the heck?
You heard the man. It's gonna make him look ugly. And trust me, that is harder than you think.
So what? I will love him no matter what he looks like. I think you need to get your priorities straight. Deadpool, I don't know what you think you're doing, but I think you need to leave for good.
Jenny, no! Give me another chance. I can fix this. I can fix us.
I'm sorry, but there is no cure for this.
Huh?
Hey, wait! No! No!
What? Hey, come on!
Nice try. Give me that.
It's really my only job on the show.
Stick! Come on!
Hey!
Got it!
Hey, give me that back!
Okay. Okay. Here goes. Koki's accident last week was so scary. It's time to cheer up and do something lighthearted and fun. Bumblebee? Star-Lord?
Yes!
And Captain America? Let's go to the zoo! I'm sure the animals at the zoo will be more civilized than the animals in this house.
You boys ready to go?
Great.
Yeah! Yeah!
Well, just the two of us. What should we do?
Do whatever you want, Brick Boy. I'm gonna take a nap and ignore you.
Anything, huh? Party time. Robin, yeah, it's me, Pats. Listen, I'm in the sick pad with a place to myself. Oh yeah, you know what I'm thinking. Call everybody, it's time to bat party.
To the tickle mat!
Check out the lion, Jenny.
Ooh, look at the zebra!
It's so majestic.
Look at that sick rhino.
Aw, you guys are the greatest. I don't want this day to end. But maybe we should get back to the house to check up on Wolverine and Batman?
Woohoo, this is the life. No Alfred to tell me what to do.
Nice digs, Batboy!
Who invited the Joker? Cool kids only.
Got any fools?
What the bot? Batman? Was this your idea?
He did it.
Huh?
Well, I think I've had enough of your bat antics. See you later, Bruce.
It's not my fault. I'm the only one around here who knows how to have fun.
Never trust a DC guy.
I'll see myself out. Smoke bomb.
I know, baby. I'll be home soon. Don't worry. Of course I don't really love her. I'm just trying to get my name out there. She's lame. I'll be home soon, babe.
I love you.
I love you. Gotta go.
Hey there. Who were you speaking to?
Oh, just my mom. I love her so much. Gotta always check in with her.
Oh, that's so sweet. Are you all ready for our date?
Of course. I can't wait. Whew, that was a close one.
I can't believe she's taking that jerk out on a date. I can't let him win.
Excuse me, we're standing here.
It's general admission. Back off.
Shh, can you believe this guy? Let's get out of here.
But the show hasn't even started yet.
Trust me, you're not missing anything. This band stinks.
But I love the stick.
Man, could the taxi be any slower around here?
Self-driving cars. Neat.
What a great night, huh, babe?
Yeah, a great night. Whose phone is calling?
Hello?
Hang up.
Captain, is that you again?
Who is that?
Hello?
Hello? I have no idea. Hang up. Probably the wrong number.
Hello?
Ah, much better.
Well, that was strange. Wolverine, I love your positivity and zest for life. Will you take this rose?
Of course.
Star-Lord, It was great meeting you, and I know you'll find the perfect dance partner out there amongst the stars.
All my instincts, they return. The grand facade.
Today's the day we bring Jenny to our hometowns. I'm pretty nervous. Jenny's great and all, but everyone has their limits to what they'll accept.
I can't wait to show Jenny my sweet spiral in person. Touchdown! Jenny, welcome to my home.
It's beautiful.
I want you to meet my family, the most important thing in my life. These guys keep me safe every Sunday. Without them, I'd be hamburger meat.
We do our best, Captain.
Aww.
Aww, bro moment. They're so sweet.
Jenny, I'd love to make you my cheerleader.
Go, Captain!
Huh?
Hi, Jenny.
Hi, Bumblebee.
Hello, Jenny. I've heard quite a bit about you. Bumblebee here is quite keen on you.
Well, I'm pretty stoked on Bumblebee myself.
Bumblebee, you should take Jenny for a spin around the track.
Oh, I'd love that.
Come on, Logan. It's just a date. Who cares if your family is a bunch of mutants? Jenny, please meet my family. This is Professor X, Mystique, and Nightcrawler.
It's a pleasure to meet you. I've heard a lot of great things about all of you.
We've heard a lot about you, Jenny. Logan tells me you're from Hawaii.
Yes, I am. It's beautiful.
Yes, it is.
Did you just...
Don't mind him, Jenny. He's always popping in and out. Mystique will show you around. I have a few things to discuss with Logan while we have him here.
Of course. This way, Jenny.
This is a beautiful house you all live in.
It is. Before I show you around, I need to run off to the little mutant's room. I'll be back in a second.
Stick? What are you doing here?
Just checking in. How are the hometown dates coming?
Oh, they've all been great. It's making it so hard.
What do you think of Wolverine?
He's a great guy. I do wonder about our age difference sometimes, but I think we could work through it.
I'm sure you would. Besides, it might be hard dating a quarterback or a car, right?
Yeah, that's true.
I'll let you continue. Enjoy your day.
Thanks, Stick!
Ready for the tour? Trust me, I usually only use this power for good.
Seeing all of your homes today was wonderful. Thank you all for sharing them with me. This is getting so hard. Captain, it was amazing to see the love you have for your team. Will you accept this rose?
Yeah, bro.
Bumblebee, Wolverine. You're both great guys, but I have to go with my heart. Bumblebee, will you accept this rose?
Of course.
I'm sorry, Wolverine. The tour was amazing, but I didn't get to know your family alongside you.
Cheer up, Claws. At least we have each other.
Gentlemen, how are you feeling?
Like a touchdown waiting to happen, my man.
Ugh, nervous. Meeting the parents is such a huge moment.
Well, no better time than now. You've got a plane to catch.
Welcome to my home. I'm excited for you to meet my family. Come on in. Mom, Dad, Granny, this is Captain America and Bumblebee. Oh, let me take a look at them. Come on over, boys. My eyes aren't what they used to be. My, my, two hotties you got right here. Granny, hush. Granny's still got plenty of life in these strings. Let me know who you don't choose. I'll take him. Gerald over here is useless. Aw, guys, this is my mom and dad.
Let me get this straight. My daughter has to pick between a quarterback for the Cowboys, who I hate, or a yellow car. What happened to Edward Scissorhands?
Dean, his name was Wolverine. Dad, why can't you support me?
Jenny, but I...
Dean, be quiet. I'm sorry, boys. Jenny's father is just a bit protective.
It's okay. I'm used to linemen coming from my head. I can handle the heat.
No worries, sir. I'm sure if I gave you a ride, you'd see how safe and protective I am with your daughter.
I said I don't like yellow cars!
Dean, go outside. You've got a stick up your butt today. And to think, I married him over a successful lawyer. As long as my Jenny is happy, that's all I care about.
Aw, thanks, Mom. Well, we've got to get going, Mom. Thanks for taking the time to meet these great guys.
It was great to meet you both.
Goodbye. It was a pleasure to meet you.
See you later, future mom-in-law.
Bye-bye, boys.
Remember to bring one of them back for me.
With the final two contestants meeting Jenny's family, our Botchelorette has an agonizing decision on her plate. Who will she choose to spend the rest of her life with? Find out next week on the dramatic conclusion of The Botchelorette. The day has finally arrived. Jenny has come down to her final decision. Both men have shown their love and affection for Jenny, but who will she choose? It's all coming up next on The Botchelorette.
I'm feeling great, and there's no way I'm losing to that hunk of metal.
I can't believe today is the big day. I'm leaking oil everywhere. I'm so nervous.
Hello, Captain.
There's my girl. Might as well get the formalities over with. Jenny, will you marry me?
Captain, I'm sorry, but I can't.
Excuse me? Did you just say no?
You're just not the one for me.
But I'm the QB. I'm the leader. I never lose. Forget this. Just turn off the camera.
You look beautiful, Jenny.
Bumblebee, you're the love of my life. Will you marry me?
Of course. But you should go.